All right, guys, so we are here in Mandalay Bay. So right now this is kind of the entrance that you would walk into if you're coming from the Luxor or anything like that. So off to the right is going to be the Delano Towers and Restaurant and Ticket Office. So we're going to take a quick walk through here. Michael Jackson's Theater is over to that side as well, but we're going to take a quick walk through the casino floor here at Mandalay Bay, and we'll do a walkthrough of here, and we'll do a walkthrough of the Luxor a little bit later. But we'll kind of show you a little bit of the floor of the casino here a little bit. I really like the chandelier things that they've done here. It looks really, really nice. I think we'll go this way, actually. So if you take this left side, there's restaurants up over here, as well as a tattoo shop. I know they have an aquarium here at Mandalay Bay as well, and the monorail station is up and over to the right here. So we'll kind of take a quick little walk through. So House of Blues, if you're looking for that, that's going to be right over on the left side there. I don't know if you can see it, but there's a better sign for it. So right there's the House of Blues. You can win a Corvette. That'd be nice. So we got a big center bar over to the right here. I really like the woodwork and stuff that they put into the ceiling and stuff like that. It looks really well. So Starlight Tattoo Shop is going to be over to your left-hand side, and that's where your tram station is going to be as well. So remember, the tattoo shop is by the tram, so if you're looking for the tram, just ask where the tattoo shop is. Pretty easy peasy to find. We'll walk over here quick and kind of show you where to go up to the tram, and then we'll take you through the rest of Mandalay Bay and continue our walk through here. So if you go straight through here, those are where the escalators go up to the tram station. We're not going to do that. We might do that when we leave here and go to the Luxor and do kind of a walk around and room review there. Actually, we already did the room review last year, so we'll just do the quick walk through the casino and stuff like that. So some of these places are just immaculately done. It's really, really nice in here. Haven't stayed at Mandalay Bay yet. That's one of the places that I want to. So one of these years we'll do a room review and a full inclusive tour of Mandalay Bay. So there's more shops and stuff over to the left if you are checking in as a guest at the hotel. That's going to be over to your left hand side as well for guest checking and things like that. So if you're a guest, you'll go over there. Right where it says mobile check-in and things like that, there's the main entranceway to Mandalay Bay. So the food court and stuff we walked through on our walkthrough video. So the Shark Reef Aquarium and things like that is going to be up on the left-hand side. So if you look for Sea Breeze Cafe, it's going to be up over here to the left side as well. But yeah, pretty big place. Lots of stuff to see. Lots of machines to gamble on. Lots of table games here. Got High Limit Lounge over So we are here in Mandalay Bay. So right now this is kind of the entrance that you would walk into if you're coming from the Luxor or anything like that. So off to the right is going to be the Delano Towers and Restaurant and Ticket Office. So we're going to take a quick walk through here. Michael Jackson's Theater is over to that side as well, but we're going to take a quick walk through the casino floor here at Mandalay Bay, and we'll do a walk through of here. And we'll do a walkthrough of the Luxor a little bit later. but we'll kind of show you a little bit of the floor of the casino here a little bit. I really like the chandelier things that they've done here. It looks really, really nice. I think we'll go this way, actually. So if you take this left side, there's restaurants up over here, as well as a tattoo shop. I know they have an aquarium here at Mandalay Bay as well. And the monorail station is up and over to the right here. So we'll kind of take a quick little walk through. So House of Blues, if you're looking for that, that's going to be right over on the left side there. I don't know if you can see it, but there's a better sign for it. So right there's the House of Blues. You can win a Corvette. Wouldn't that be nice? So we got a big center bar over to the right here. I really like the woodwork and stuff that they put into the ceiling and stuff like that. It looks really well. So Starlight Tattoo Shop is going to be over to your left-hand side, and that's where your tram station is going to be as well. So remember, the tattoo shop is by the tram, so if you're looking for the tram, just ask where the tattoo shop is. Pretty easy peasy to find. We'll walk over here quick and kind of show you where to go up to the tram, and then we'll take you through the rest of Mandalay Bay and continue our walk through here. So if you go straight through here, those are where the escalators go up to the tram station. We're not going to do that. We might do that when we leave here and go to the Luxor and do kind of a walk around and room review there. Actually, we already did the room review last year, so we'll just do the quick walk through the casino and stuff like that. So, some of these places are just immaculately done. It's really, really nice in here. Haven't stayed at Mandalay Bay yet. That's one of the places that I want to. So one of these years, we'll do a room review and a full inclusive tour of Mandalay Bay. So there's more shops and stuff over to the left if you are checking in as a guest at the hotel. That's going to be over to your left hand side as well for guest checking and things like that. So if you're a guest, you'll go over there right where it says mobile check-in and things like that. There's the main entrance way to Mandalay Bay. Now, it is February, but one would think that there'd be at least some people out, but looks like nobody's outside. The wave pool is right there, so if you're looking for the pool from Mandalay Bay, that's where it is. It's absolutely beautiful out today, no clouds, no nothing, so what a beautiful day to be in Las Vegas. It's my birthday today, so kind of a big day. Kind of enjoying it here with a little bit of filming and stuff for you guys, as well as doing my own adventures and checking things out here in the city and see stuff that's changed and see stuff that hasn't really changed. But this will keep on going. This goes back to the convention centers and things like that. There's not really much to see, so I'm going to leave off with you there.